shepherds heard of Christ coming in the flesh, and having run to the shepherd, they beheld him as a blameless lamb that had been pastured in Mary's womb, and singing to her, they cried,
Rejoice, Mother of the heavenly shepherd.
I am lost and needy.